Hello everyone, this is Fengyuan Yang. Welcome to our joint work, SEGA, SEmantic Guided Attention on Visual Prototype for Future Learning. Object recognition has been significantly improved in the past decade with a rapid growth of data skills and the help of deep learning. However, the frequency distribution of visual categories presents the form of long-tail distribution, which means it is difficult to collect enough samples for categories on the tail part. Even for category on the head part, large scale of annotation is also a heavy and expensive job. Therefore, we study this kind of more realistic task than fusion learning, which means learning new categories based on few samples. Let's first think about why can humans do fusion learning. The reason is that our recognition system can perform object constancy, which is the ability to identify objects across changes in the context like illumination and backgrounds, which means humans can tell the key discriminative features concerning a category. Then, where to get this class-specific discriminative information? For the categories with enough samples, the discriminative features can be concluded from lots of training examples. But for the categories with few images, humans also get which key features should be focused on from the high-level guidance of semantic information, such as class name. Therefore, in this work, we propose to use class semantic knowledge to guide the visual perception in a top-down manner about what visual features should be paid attention to. For example, assuming that our machine has never seen the image of Phoenix Forks before, even though learning with only one sample, our model can tell that this category is a kind of fox from with large ears from the semantic knowledge, which guides our model to pay attention to the discriminative features like large ears and ignore noisy features like lightness. Following above motivation, our idea is quite simple, which is to generate semantic attention from class name and then apply this semantic attention to enhance visual prototype. Concretely, one important submodel in our framework is the feature extractor, which takes the image as the input and outputs the visual prototype. The second one is the semantic attention generator, which takes the word embedding of class name as input and outputs semantic attention. Given the visual prototype and the semantic attention, we calculate the Hadamard product as the final prototype. The last submodule is the cosine classifier, which classifies the query image by cosine similarity. We conduct some quantitative experiments to validate SEGA's effectiveness by comparing the performance of with semantic, the first row, and without semantic, the second row. We can infer that the semantic knowledge can significantly improve performance on all benchmarks. When compared with SOTAS, our method achieved the highest performance, especially in 5-way one-shot setting, and outperforms other semantic using methods like KTN, TriNet, AM3. Besides above quantitative experiments, we also conduct many qualitative experiments to dive deep into semantic attention. Our first question is, what does SEGA do? This is TSNE visualization of prototypes in visual space. As we can see, before the semantic attention, the visual prototypes are quite chaotic, but after it, the final prototypes become a lot more stable. More interestingly, when applying inverse version of semantic attention, the prototype gets even more unstable and chaotic, which demonstrates that our SEGA can capture the class-specific discriminative dimensions. Our second question is, where does SEGA pay attention to? Here shows the grand cam visualization. Our SEGA can pay attention to the most crucial class-specific features instead of the misguiding background noise. Furthermore, even in a harder task where the query is a cut mix of two novel categories, our SEGA can still pay attention to the key part of each corresponding category. More interestingly, when applying the intersection of two categories' attentions, SEGA can pay attention to their common ground attributes. Our third question is, why does SEGA work? Here shows the similarity matrix of the generated attention vectors and their hierarchic clustering tree. It makes sense that the visual similar categories cluster together, and noted that we do not explore the word net, but our clustering result is quite similar to the ground truth hierarchy structure in word net. In conclusion, we try to obtain object constancy in fusion learning like human. We propose simple yet effective fusion learning approach. In experiments, we dive deep into how and why it works. For future work, we will explore more powerful knowledge source like visual knowledge base, bird embedding, and so on. Thanks for watching. Our codes are available at these links.